Yeah, we're going to hit the Swamp Rabbit Trail in Greenville, South Carolina. Memorial Day weekend. Take the street for a second. A major storm a couple days ago, so the trail is covered in debris. this is the college campus. And that should be the restroom that's marked on the trail map. And it's off the trail. You gotta go like a little wooded path. Okay, we just passed mile marker 26. That's where the gravel ended. And keep going. I think the turnaround on this trail is someplace called the Traveler's Rest. And well, I guess I'll know it when I see it. They got a big pro race in Greenville tomorrow on May 30th. There's a lot of riders out today. Well, this is the end of the road, end of the trail in Traveler's Rest.